Hi everyone! Sherry from QuantConnect here with your weekly flash briefing Rebalance. Here's how QuantConnect is pioneering tomorrow's trading with you this week. Want to try trading by sector? Earlier this week, we shipped 5 new ETF Universe modules focusing on energy, precious metals, technology, US Treasuries, and volatility ETFs. You can access the modules in the Algorithm Lab using the new Project Wizard. This week, one of our team members, Aletheas, implemented the 2017 paper Demystifying Time Series Momentum Strategies by Nick Baltus and Robert Kozlowski. Aletheas' implementation addresses weaknesses from typical time series strategies by adjusting the allocation of assets according to their correlation. You can find the accompanying code in the link below. We listened to your feedback and will soon be launching a new research infrastructure that will be more maintainable, scalable, and resilient. The new environment will plug directly into your algorithm projects. You can look for the beta version coming soon. Finally, just a small hint at something new and exciting on the horizon. We will be launching a competition for the best alpha streams using themed universes. You can prepare for this contest by trying out the shipped modules mentioned at the beginning of the episode. Stay tuned for more details. Thanks for listening to this week's Rebalance, and happy coding.